Hagman had a goal and an assist in Tuesday's 4-2 loss in Anaheim. Bernier crushed Erickson and Robidoux, combined to take him out. Put it behind the net. Erickson out to the line for Hagman. Now to Trevor Daley. Over to Zuboff. Shot it off the puck off, and there goes Semenov. After the puck, he's on, and it's a 2-on-1 with Brown. Semenov, Daley diving, he got the pass across, they score! On the boards, Erickson finds it to Ribeiro, back at the net for Brendan Morrow. Erickson shoots, save Nabokov. Morrow tied up, worked it to the boards. And the Dallas Stars can use him, they need others as well. Mahalik, across the ice! Oh, and Carl fumbled the puck. He was alone.
The second period, not so much.
Mm-mm. Well, for one team, it wasn't too
bad. Yeah, true.
Anaheim used the second period the other night to roll over the Dallas Stars. Literally like a steamroller. Erickson now back into Hagman. He's got a step. He shoots. He scores! Morrow looking to generate some more. In front, Chichu, Turco, poke checked it away. Back over to Mietinen, Morrow's in front, finds Madonna. His pass blocked by Carl. Zuboff shot it, tipped by Morrow. Nabokov finds the puck and stops play.
35,000 saves, 16,000 blocked shots.
There's another save, Hagman following up. Robidoux pushed to the ice, there's Marlow. Chichu's in front. He tapped that puck at the net, and Turco makes the save. Squeezes it out to the point for Niskanen. Now to Grossman. Shot deflected. Save on a nice tip from Halpern by Nabokov. Robidoux keeps it in the zone. Hagman behind the net. Erickson. Robidoux shot it. Blocked by Mahalik. Robidoux again. Tipped by Madonna. Save Nabokov. Hagman crushed. Carl caught him off balance. Modano scores! Centering feed from Erickson, and Dallas takes its first lead of the night. Two assists in his last three games. Another penalty against San Jose. Hagman to Halpern. Robidoux shot it. Save Nabokov. Erickson to the rebound. Stars have the extra attacker on. Lost Rivet. Niskanen from Modano. Back to Niskanen. Shot it. Save Nabokov.
Well, he's been their best player here in the second period.
Final seconds of the period. Quick up from Turco to Erickson. To the San Jose zone for Halpern. Across the ice for Robidoux. Shot! Nabokov makes another save to end two and keep his team in the game. San Jose trending upward of late. Dallas Stars. Not so much. Oh, and a good save there. Turco defending on Greer. Greer. Put it into an area where the Nines battle for it. Barnes there to help out. Around the net to Nordstrom. Hagman can't get it past Ravey. Nordstrom duck. Mahalik picking it up to Thornton. Moving in. Tip score! And here comes Roenick. Into the zone. Tried to lift one. In front, Pavelski. I think Grossman blocked it. Ravey. Erhoff bombs one, save Turco, he found it through a crowd.
And on those little plays coming out of the corner.
Mitchell in, he hits Daley. Greer over skates, wrist mill into the net, Turco to stop. Murray got the pass to center ice. Fistrick will hammer it in. Erickson comes up with the puck. Out to Madonna. Tapping it to Robidoux for a shot that's blocked. Madonna scores! He rams that pass to Nabokov, and Dallas has a 3-2 lead. And at the side of the net, Murray steps in ahead of Mietinen. Ribeiro steals it, moving in. He shoots, save Nabokov, and sliding on his side, he'll pull it in. Trevor Daley wristed it along. Halpern rocked by Marlowe. Puck shot in, and Nabokov made the save. Stars 3, Sharks 2. In a very good divisional game here tonight in San Jose. The Sharks came in leading the Pacific Division. Dallas right on their heels. Anaheim 2. Now Ribeiro gives it to Halpern for a shot. They score! Another determined attack. Morrow drives the net.